Good evening. Just past the midpoint of the 20th century, the average fan of the hapless Washington Senators felt this way about the legendary New York Yankees. So naturally, the wives felt this way about their husbands. And since the average Senator fan's conversation was usually limited to some variation of this, the average marriage around Washington were something like this.
Yankees win again today. Go Dan!